Covering New York now, sad news for wrestling fans this weekend. Professional wrestler and Monroe County native Jon Huber has died. Huber went by the ring names Brody Lee and Luke Harper. In an Instagram post, Huber's wife says he passed surrounded by loved ones yesterday with a non-COVID-related lung issue. Huber wrestled for AEW and WWE, where he became a WrestleMania Tag Team Champion. Jon Huber was 41.